Hey, it's Corey Whitson. I am out at Camp Luz right now, and I just wanted to give you a quick recap of the message that we heard on Sunday. John asked the same question that Jesus asked the paralyzed man. He said, "Do you want to get well?" That's an important question for us because, as we learned, a lot of us, we're not okay. And that's okay as long as we're moving in the right direction. So do you want to get well? If you do, John gave us basically three tips on how to do that. He said, one, evaluate your spiritual condition. Two, enlist a prayer partner. And three, he said, engage in an authentic community. We would love for you to have all three of those things here at OCC. We want to be a church that helps you take your next steps towards Christ. If you want to reach out to a pastor or have any communication, chat, have any questions, text the number that's on the screen below, and we would love to reach out to you. I hope you join us next week as we start a new series titled Proverbs and Pixar. It's going to be a really fun one. See you then.